且我前一种我做第一本同档我做两件是平时是我就把人
观众朋友们，女子一百米自由泳半决赛第二站，北京青奥的女子选手娜塔莉拥有三枚奥运会的金牌，其中一枚是2008年北京奥运会的一百米仰泳金牌。
Femke Heemskerk and Renomi Kromowidjojo, both from the Netherlands, made up one half of the gold medal winning 4x100 freestyle relay from earlier in the competition. And it is Heemskerk out first in 25.80. And winning the semifinal, number two will be Femke Heemskerk.